Okay, I'm going to do a video inspection of the sewer line from 3-inch ABS clean out in the utility room next to the water heater and the furnace. And we're going to go to the city main to check the integrity and condition of the line. Okay, we're just going to flush some water to help push the line out. Here's your transition from cast iron to SDR. That looks real good. Okay, here we are at the city main. We'll say 87 feet out. That looks real good. We're going to go and pull back. Okay, I got some funk on the lens. I'm gonna try to clear it off. Everything looked good. It was just a bunch of hair on the lens that was blocking the view a little bit. No offsets, no brakes, no issues. The only thing I recommend is to snake the sewer line every year to two per Colorado Springs Utilities for preventive maintenance. There is no issues with this sewer line.